This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Allies. Fanning Samoa Bita Paka Toma Singtau Singapore Madras Penang Cocos Papit Coronel Masa Tierra USN Operations Guam. See also, Hindu-German Conspiracy VE Command of the Oceans, 1914-17. Zanzibar Madras Papit Singtau Rufiji Delta Penang Coronel Cocos Falklands Masa Tierra Guam VE Theaters of World War I European Balkans Western Front Eastern Front Italian Front Middle Eastern Caucasus Persia Gallipoli Mesopotamia Sinai and Palestine Arab Revolt South Arabia African Southwest Africa Togoland Cameroon East Africa North Africa Asian and Pacific Theater Naval Theaters U-Boat Atlantic Ocean Mediterranean The Asian and Pacific Theater of World War I consisted of various naval battles and the Allied conquest of German colonial possessions in the Pacific Ocean and China. The most significant military action was the careful and well-executed siege of Tsingtao in what is now China, but smaller actions were also fought at Bita Paka and Toma in German New Guinea. All other German and Austrian possessions in Asia and the Pacific fell without bloodshed. Naval warfare was common. All of the colonial powers had naval squadrons stationed in the Indian or Pacific Oceans. These fleets operated by supporting the invasions of German-held territories and by destroying the East Asia Squadron contents. 1 Allied offensives in the Pacific. 2 German naval actions. 21 Retreat of the German East Asia Squadron. 211 in the Pacific. 212 Chile and the Falklands. 22 SMS Emden in the Indian Ocean. 23 The cruise of SMS Seedler. 24 The scuttling of SMS Cormoran at Guam. 3 In China. 31 The siege of Tsingtao. 32 Manchu Restoration. 4 Gallery 5 See also 6 Notes 7 References Allied offensives in the Pacific. One of the first land offensives in the Pacific theater was the occupation of German Samoa in August 29 and 30, 1914 by New Zealand forces. The campaign to take Samoa ended without bloodshed after over 1,000 New Zealanders landed on the German colony, supported by an Australian and French naval squadron. Australian forces attacked German New Guinea in September. 1,914-500 Australians encountered 300 Germans and native policemen at the Battle of Bita Paka. The Allies won the day and the Germans retreated to Toma. A company of Australians and a British warship besieged the Germans and their colonial subjects, ending with a German surrender after the fall of Toma. Only minor German forces were left in New Guinea and these generally capitulated once met by Australian forces in December 1914. One German officer near Angoram attempted to resist the occupation with 30 native police, but his force deserted him after they fired on an Australian scouting party and he was subsequently captured by 1915. The only uncapitulated German force was a small expedition under the command of Hermann Detzner, which managed to elude Australian patrols and hold out in the interior of the island until the end of the war, for which he became a figure of some renowned German Micronesia. The Marianas, the Carolines and the Marshall Islands also fell to Allied forces during the war. German naval actions. Retreat of the German East Asia Squadron in the Pacific. Scharnhorst's and Gneisenau's path across the Pacific. When war was declared on Germany in 1914, the German East Asia Squadron withdrew from its base at Tsingtao and attempted to make its way east across the Pacific and back to Germany after concentrating the majority of its force at Pagan Island. The fleet raided several Allied targets as it made its way across the Pacific. Detached cruisers raided the cable station at Fanning and then rejoined with the squadron. Later the German forces would attack Papeete, where Admiral Maximilian von Spee with his two armored cruisers sank a French gunboat and a freighter before bombarding Papeete's shore batteries. Chile and the Falklands. The next engagement was fought off Chile at the Battle of Coronel on November 1, 1914. Admiral Spee won the battle by defeating a British squadron which was sent to destroy him. His two armored and three light cruisers sank two Royal Navy armored cruisers and forced a British light cruiser and auxiliary cruiser to flee. Over 1,500 British sailors. All hands aboard both cruisers were killed while only three Germans were wounded. The victory did not last long as the German fleet was soon defeated in Atlantic waters at the Battle of the Falklands in December 1914. Spee himself went down with his own flagship SMS Crew was interned by Chilean authorities SMS Emden in the Indian Ocean. The crews of the Emden SMS Emden was left behind by Admiral Graf Maximilian von Spee when he began his retreat across the Pacific. The ship won the Battle of Penang, in which the Germans sank a Russian cruiser and a French destroyer. Emden also harried merchant vessels of the Allies and destroyed over 30 of them. She went on and bombarded Madras, India, causing damage to British oil tanks and sinking an Allied merchant ship. The attack caused widespread panic in the city and thousands of people fled from the coast, fearing that the Germans may have begun an invasion of India as a whole. After a very successful career as a merchant raider, Emden was engaged by HMAS. In August 1917, SMS Seedler was wrecked at the island of Mopelia in French Polynesia, so the Germans established a small colony on the island which housed them and several Allied prisoners, most of whom were American. Eventually, when starvation proved to be an urgent concern, Luckner and his crew left the prisoners on the uninhabited island and set sail in a lifeboat for Fiji. There, on September 5, Luckner captured a French schooner named Lutis and renamed her Fortuna. After that, they headed for Easter Island, and again their ship was wrecked when it grounded on a reef. Subsequently, the Germans were interned by the Chileans on October 5, 1917, which ended the journey. During the entire cruise, only one man perished, due to an accident, the scuttling of SMS Cormoran at Guam. Main article: scuttling of SMS Cormoran. SMS Cormoran. The United States was involved in at least one hostile encounter with Germans in the Pacific during World War I. On August 7, 1917, the SMS Cormoran was scuttled in Apra Harbor, Guam, to prevent her capture by the auxiliary cruiser USS. The Siege of Tsingtao. Main article: Siege of Tsingtao. The German front line at Tsingtao. Tsingtao was the most significant German base in the area. It was defended by 3,650 German troops supported by 1,000 Chinese colonial troops and Austro-Hungarian soldiers and sailors. Occupying a well-designed fort supporting the defenders were a small number of vessels from the Imperial German Navy and the Austro-Hungarian Navy. The Japanese sent nearly their entire fleet to the area, including 6 battleships and 23,000 soldiers. The British sent 2 military units to the battle from their garrison at Tientsin, numbering 1,500, and the Chinese, who were unoccupied by the Germans, sent over a few thousand troops on the side of the Allies. The bombardment of the fort started on October 31. An assault was made by the Imperial Japanese Army on the night of November 6. The garrison surrendered the next day. Casualties of the battle were 703 on the German side and some 3,600 POW. Casualties on the Allied side were 2,066. One Allied protected cruiser was also sunk by a German torpedo boat, and when defeat was certain, the Germans and Austro-Hungarians scuttled their squadron Manchu Restoration. The German government was accused of being behind Zhang Xuan's monarchist coup in China to prevent Duan Kurui's pro-war faction from supporting the Allies. After the coup failed in July 1917, Duan used the incident as a pretext for declaring war on Germany. The German and Austro-Hungarian concessions in Tientsin and Hankou were occupied and their nationals detained. An even more serious plot was Germany's funding of the Constitutional Protection Movement, which geographically split China into 2 rival governments for 11 years. Gallery: the German fleet off Chile in November 1914 after the Battle of Coronel. Madras oil tanks on fire after being bombarded by SMS Emden. Australian troops after digging up a German landmine along Bita Paka Road during the New Guinea campaign. The German auxiliary cruiser SMS Seedler. See also Australian Naval and Military Expeditionary Force. Hindu German conspiracy. SMS Gear notes carrot. https://uamgovo/collection/records/amau1-af/volume9/amau1-af-volume9-ch5pdf. References. Falls, Cyril. 1960, The Great War, PG. S. 98-99. Keegan, John. Chapter 1998, World War I, pgs 205-206. VE World War I. Home fronts. Theaters. European Balkans. Western Front. Eastern Front. Italian Front. Middle Eastern. Gallipoli. Sinai and Palestine. Caucasus. Persia. Mesopotamia. South Arabia. African. Southwest. East Cameroon. Togoland. North Asian and Pacific. Tsingtao. German. New Guinea and Samoa at Sea. North Atlantic. U-boat campaign. Mediterranean. North Sea. Baltic. Indian, Pacific. Italy, Japan, Montenegro, Portugal, Romania, Russia, Russian Empire, Russian Republic, Serbia, United States, Central Powers, Germany, Austria, Hungary, Ottoman Empire, Bulgaria. Timeline: pre-war conflicts, scramble for Africa 1880-1914. Russo-Japanese War 1905, First Moroccan-Tangier Crisis 1905-06, Agadir Crisis 1911, Italo-Turkish War 1911-12, French Conquest of Morocco 1911-12, First Balkan War 1912-13, Second Balkan War 1913, Prelude, Origin, Sarajevo Assassination, Anti-Serb Riots in Sarajevo, July Crisis, Autumn 1914, Battle of the Frontiers, Battle of Cer, First Battle of the Marne, Siege of Tsingtau, Battle of Tannenberg, Battle of Galicia, Battle of the Masurian Lakes, Battle of Kolubara, Battle of Sarakamish, Race to the Sea, First Battle of Ypres 1915, Second Battle of the Masurian Lakes, Second Battle of Ypres, Battle of Gallipoli, Second Battle of Artois, Battles of the Isonzo, Great Retreat, Second Battle of Champagne, Kosovo Offensive, Siege of Kut, Battle of Luz 1916. Erzurum Offensive, Battle of Verdun Lake, Narok Offensive, Battle of Asiago, Battle of Jutland, Battle of the Somme, Brusilov Offensive, Baranovici Offensive, Battle of Romani Monastir Offensive, Battle of Transylvania 1917, Capture of Baghdad, First Battle of Gaza, Zimmerman Telegram, Second Battle of Aris, Kerensky Offensive, Third Battle of Ypres, Paschendaele, Battle of Maricesti, Battle of Caporetto, Southern Palestine Offensive, Battle of Cambrai, Armistice of Erzincan 1918, Operation Faustschlag, Treaty of Brest-Litovsk, Spring Offensive, Second Battle of the Marne, Battle of Baku, 100 Days Offensive, Vardar Offensive, Battle of Megiddo, Third Transjordan Attack, Meuse-Argonne Offensive, Battle of Vittorio Veneto, Battle of Aleppo, Armistice of Salonika, Armistice of Mudros, Armistice of Villa Giusti, Armistice with Germany, Other conflicts, Mexican Revolution 1910-20, Somaliland Campaign 1910-20, Libyan Resistance Movement 1911-43, Meretz Rebellion 1914-15, Zayan War 1914-21, Indo-German Conspiracy 1914-19, Senussi Campaign 1915-16, Volta Boni War 1915-17, Easter Rising 1916, Anglo-Egyptian Darfur Expedition 1916, Khaosan Revolt 1916-17, Russian Revolution 1917, Finnish Civil War 1918. Post-war conflicts, Russian Civil War 1917-21, Ukrainian Soviet War 1917-21, Armenian Azerbaijani War 1918-20, Georgian Armenian War 1918, German Revolution 1918-19, Revolutions and Interventions in Hungary 1918-20, Hungarian Romanian War 1918-19, Greater Poland Uprising 1918-19, Estonian War of Independence 1918-20, Latvian War of Independence 1918-20, Lithuanian Wars of Independence 1918-20, Third Anglo-Afghan War 1919, Egyptian Revolution 1919, Polish-Ukrainian War 1918-19, Polish-Soviet War 1919-21, Irish War of Independence 1919-21, Turkish War of Independence, Greco-Turkish War 1919-23, Turkish-Armenian War 1920, Iraqi Revolt 1920, Polish-Lithuanian War 1920, Vlora War 1920, Franco-Syrian War 1920, Soviet-Georgian War 1921, Irish Civil War 1922-23, Aspects, Opposition, Pacifism, Anti-War Movement, Deployment, Schlieffen Plan, German Plan 17, French Warfare, Military Engagements, Naval Warfare, Convoy System, Air Warfare, Cryptography, Horse Use, Poison Gas, Railways, Strategic Bombing Technology, Trench Warfare, Total War, Christmas Truce, Last Surviving Veterans, Civilian Impact, Atrocities, Prisoners, Casualties, Economic History, 1918 Flu Pandemic, Destruction of Kalisch, Rape of Belgium, German Occupation of Belgium, German Occupation of Luxembourg, German Occupation of Northeastern France, Ober-Ost Ottoman People, Armenian Genocide, Assyrian Genocide, Pontic Greek Genocide, Blockade of Germany, Women, Australia, Popular Culture, German Prisoners of War in the United States, Agreements, Partitioning of the Ottoman Empire, Sykes-Picot Agreement, Agreement of Saint-Jean-de-Maurienne, French-Armenian Agreement, Damascus Protocol, Paris Peace Conference, Venizelos-Titoni Agreement, Treaties, Treaty of Brest-Litovsk, Treaty of Lausanne, Treaty of London, Treaty of Neuilly, Treaty of Saint-Germain, Treaty of Sèvres, Treaty of Trianon, Treaty of Versailles, Consequences, Aftermath, 14 points, League of Nations, World War I Memorials, Centenary Commemorations, Category Portal World War I at Wiktionary World War I Textbooks at Wikibooks World War I Quotations at Wikiquote World War I Source Texts at Wikisource World War I Images